Know any good stories to pass the time?
What kind of story?
I don't know. Mother always had stories. Weren't you told me when you were a boy?
There was a man I knew of long ago. His stories were brief and purposeful.
Sounds fun? Do you remember any?
There was one that concerned a hare and a tortoise.
Like the witch's house?
Unlikely.
So what happens?
They wager on a race between them. The hare is too confident of victory and foolish, while the tortoise is steady and disciplined. The tortoise wins.
You haven't told a lot of stories, have you?
Treasures from all different realms. You think that Fafnir went to Alfheim too?
I do not know.
Aren't you curious? It sounds interesting.
We go to the storeroom to collect anything useful for our journey. Not to learn more about the dwarf.
Just make sure you watch each other's backs and move forward.
Wouldn't want to lose my loyal customers.
Reavers.
Uh-oh. They must have gotten here first.
Oh,
Reavers.
Uh-oh. I must have gotten here first.
Locked. Find another entrance.
Go!
Atreus! To me! Look here.
Sir. It's some kind of drawing. Maybe a map? Oh, maybe a treasure map. Looks like the Reavers made it inside. I hope they didn't take all the treasure. No magical treasure, and no what?
Keep your expectations low, boy, and you will never be disappointed.